Okay, folks, we're back. We have one more match to get through for the first segment. It's actually the Beat of the Chamber, and that is Intercontinental title match. The Brotherhood's Boy, Booyah, battling Miz, Jericho, Triple Threat, Falls Count Anywhere match.
Yep. Booyah, calling out Jericho, calling out the Miz, saying they are no match.
Well, tonight, we find out if Booyah is the better champion. Has the Miz gone soft with Hollywood? And can Jericho be taken seriously?
Salty losing the U.S., so he snuck his way into the IC.
Triple threat rules. First person to get Miz has it where he wants it.
No.
Skull crushing finish. finale. Miz going for the cover. In an early kick out of this unusual matchup. There's a punishing gut buster. Don't expect a lot of mercy to be shown here. The range of emotions here is startling. It was almost unknowing of what to expect. Miz controlling the head. Ken, how can you not be impressed with what the Miz has accomplished over the past couple of years? Yeah, the Miz has accomplished a lot, but he never fails to let the world know about it. What a loudmouth blowhard. He swung wild with that one. These competitors will always be looking to unleash their finishing maneuver. And when that happens, the complication of the match can change in a heartbeat. And that series ends in deadlock. Neither one of these superstars can afford to give their opponent the upper hand. Vicious smack to the torso. Uh-oh, look at this, Ken. Oh, man. That's one position you don't want to be in. The show counters.
Nice.
Championship on the line. And again he exits the ring.
Sure.
Knocked into the middle of next week. Jericho. And again he moves to the outside. The nose. And the pain has to be shooting through his face.
Right.
And he's heading back in.
Wait, Vince, go behind.
That was an impressive suplex.
Good for you. Wait, Jared, I don't know what that's.
Devastating. Just a devastating neck breaker. Jericho has the arm. Did you hear that?
Jericho,
neckbreaker. Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
Got her.
From behind. Chris Jericho, who grew up in Canada, has denounced Canada on several occasions. Oh, kick Jericho in the heart. Miz goes behind.
Nice fall. Can't do that. Still behind.
Miz is playing physicist here tonight.
Yeah, there's no doubt about it.
Oh, Miz has a mean streak a mile wide. Squeezing down on the head. Give me a break. There's no need for that. Come on, man. A battle of wills now. Jericho likes to take credit for being the great innovator of the WWE. You listen to him talk, and you'd think he invented the first suplex. Holy mackerel! He's coming back outside. Again, no countouts. These competitors can do whatever they want outside of the ring. Heads up! Listen to that chop echo throughout the arena. Oh, after that, you're not seeing stars. You're looking at constellations. Talk about your showstoppers. I think they could hear that one up in the rafters. Miz controlling the arm. What a series. Yeah. Nobody's backing down here. I think I saw Joe fly out. The next time we're on pay-per-view will be WrestleMania. Be sure to check out the annual WWE Hall of Fame ceremony the day before.
Oh, that's right.
Watch it!
Chairs, tables, the ropes, everything is legal in this contest.
Keep in mind, this is no disqualification. Anything can happen in this one.
He's going to have to dig deep, folks.
Championship hangs in the balance. Controlling the race. And the double team. Jericho with the arm. And a stiff shot with the other one. And he falls hard. He's out of the ring again.
Thousands and thousands of WWE fans in attendance. Each and every one of them are having a great time. Jericho.
Oh, I
What's going to happen now? I'm sorry to ask.
Jericho in for him today.
And there's the other. Oh, what a painful kick.
Shoulders
wide. Yeah. That was close.
The ref is down. And he kicks out. And no disqualification matches cause as much damage to you as they do your opponent. That's always something that you want to avoid, in my opinion. But then again, I don't really like being hurt. Talk down one more time.
No.
So back into the ring now.
Nice.
Force off that slam. He uses it outside the ring one more time. This is going to return to the ring.
He's got Jericho. Hey. Oh, yeah. Oh, my God.
What's a gut buster? Ouch. He's spending more time outside the ring than in it. These guys are giving it absolutely everything they've got.
Jericho is not.
Now back to the ring. There's the double team. Wild strike misses the target. Goes on.
Oh, my
God. Inside out. He catches him with the axe handle. What a punch.
I
got a feeling, Michael, that somebody's going to get hurt and get hurt badly in this one.
Nice pressure. Come on, please. Come on. Well,
he's got him. Come on. Oh. Watching this match all around the world.
Careful, cheap shot.
What are your friends? What are the boys going on with
it? It's
awesome. He's in a world of trouble here. And he's displaying tremendous viciousness.
Nope.
He is definitely going to have those ribs looked at after this match.
These sides are hurting.
Under the rules of a non-disqualification match, the referee is powerless to stop this one. A suplex like that takes a lot of power and delivers a lot of impact. Jericho's going to
drop him in.
Collar and elbow battling for control. I can't believe everything that's transpired this far. It's been so physical. Look at this! What a move! They capitalize.
That's a weird move by the Miz. Did he get it? Three out there.
Here's the pin.
One down. I said he's going to get into him.
Miz going for it.
Wayne dumps somebody down.
Small crushing throw.
On three. Three is out.
And we're going to keep the pin on the cover. With a two on the line. Champion appears to be stunned and astonished.
The Miz is captured the IC title. The Miz, folks, the bloody